So, ayan yung second windmill. Yung isa nandoon malapit yung saan kami naka nag-rent ng cottage.